Alright, welcome back to our channel. We're going to be doing something a little bit different today. We are playing the original Streets of Rage Part 1. Listen to that music. This is very nostalgic today. So we'll be speeding up 37 people named Donovan for yellow, red, orange signal. Love this game on the Genesis when I was a kid. Phase 2, 1, 2, and 3. 1 and 2 were probably the best. 3 was still good, but after 2, people were expecting such big things, and I think it just didn't live up to it. But then after probably about 20 years, we finally got Streets of Rage 4. Wow, was it worth it. It really managed to capture some of the things that the original game had right. You know, the feel of the combat. It really just got it. A lot of things I was worried about, that it would just be like some modern beat 'em up, and it would go the way that modern battle shows went, where things just weren't the way you wanted them to be, but they really just nailed it. No, it's not a game that's gonna be a giant open world type concept. Very much what these were. Little arcade beat-em-up, play with friends, play them just when you're bored. They were meant to be played and replayed. The music was great. I just love the fact that they managed to bring that back was great. They managed to recapture the feel. Kind of introduce that to a whole new audience. I decided to go back and just kind of, for fun, start out the first game. So many people have played the second game and talked about the third game, but I don't think this one gets revisited often. Now, I am playing as Axel. I don't know why, but it's the character I've played ever since I was a kid. I think it was just the character I kinda identified most with, so I kinda just rolled with it. But when it finally came out, I did my playthrough as Axel in part 4. Not sure, I was quite as into him being kinda sloppy and bearded and not looking the way I remember. Here we go, calling. There's a button you can press that kinda causes backup to show up and fire some sort of pursuit terror. There's gonna be a lot of, not boss fights, but we're just kind of playing this for fun. I don't know if we'll actually finish this game or not, but here we'll play through a few levels just to let people see what it's all about. Thank you.
going down and picking up weapons over and over again. These weapons are not really doing us any favors at this point. That's a bonus in life. And it's been such a long time since I played these. Fighting a female enemy, it seemed controversial. Something like that would happen in a video game, and you'd be like, really? Is that about to happen? Some of the characters in Streets of Rage or Mortal Kombat, you were shocked to see, a cross-gender fight at the time. Fast forward to where we are now, and it takes so much more to shock us in a video game before people start crying out that something needs to be banned. I think we'll play through a couple levels. Each video will probably cut in. Fun type of recap in my channel, so we'll fight this guy juggling some axes. We'll be back to the normal content as planned before you know it. Thank you.